Commissioner Dolezal.
It's my night. Welcome to the commission.
There you go again.
This actually is a property that's just north of the Westbrook subdivision, if you're familiar with that, over in our district, off of Bethelview and Kelly Mill. It sits at the northeast corner there. I was not able to attend the planning, the public participation meeting, but was able to watch the video. It was, they were locked out of Midway Park. Thankfully, it was a nice day and they were able to have good conversation on the pavilion. The bulk of the concerns here revolve around water runoff. I'm not sure the percentage of the property that's in floodplain, but it's substantial.